Describe what type of gang we are. Suddenly when there's some group of people, you'll come and say, oh, big gang vachinde. A big gang is here, gang. Big gang. Somebody asked, Swami, what is it that you say gang? No, we are a group, not a gang. No. You are worse than a gang. Yes. Why? Why should you say that? Swami said, you are a gang because you come here on selfish grounds. Some come here for promotions in life. Some come here for appointments, jobs. Some come here to get married and settled in life. You have all that, but you have no gratitude. You have no gratitude. Nothing like thanksgiving. Therefore, I call you a gang. Oh, I see. Are we a gang or a group of gangsters? I do not know. But actually speaking, my friends, to consider every little thing as the gift of God, that feeling is enough of gratitude. Gratitude does not mean remitting some amount in the bank or spending 1 hour in a week in the name of service activity is gratitude. No. That psychology, that bent of mind, that mental frame to consider every little act as the divine gift is enough of gratitude. We should be grateful. Somebody prayed to Swami, Swami, bless me. Bless me. Bhagwan said, you are already blessed, or else you would not have been here. Don't ask for blessing, you are already blessed. Therefore you are here. What is the fun of asking, bless me? Therefore, my friends, let us understand what he wants to tell you.